All right. What do you guys want to do first? It's been a while since we played.
Some extreme skating, something a little like, you know, warm us up. Not like the screw around stuff, but like a legitimate
extreme.
Okay.
I'm ready to show you my skills I practiced.
You ready to go?
Okay. I'm ready to get extreme if that's what
it sounds. It sounds aggressive, so.
I like it when you're aggressive, Mama Goldie.
What is this, Splitter? That sounds awful.
I'm not Mama Goldie, so I don't.
Brandon.
I'm Brandon.
My Brandon.
My Brandon.
I've anointed you as Mama Goldie.
Mama Goldie.
Yeah.
Pop Molly.
Were any of you guys Mama Boys when you were younger?
Mama Boys?
Did I what?
Any of you guys Mama Boys when you were younger?
Oh, I've been a Mama.
I believe it's Mama's Boy. Mama's Boy.
Oh, this is this one again. Okay.
I was a super Mama's Boy. Like, I would hang out with my mom and go to the movies with her versus going out with my friends.
I am not surprised.
Asshole.
This is okay. Not shocking whatsoever.
Okay, we're starting this.
This is where I learned my charm and charisma.
Hey, man, there's nothing wrong with being a mama's boy. I was the same way.
That's what I'm saying, right? Sometimes it was nice. You didn't have to pay for anything. You got ice cream, movies.
Exactly, man. Moms take care of you.
And you got, I will show you.
I think that's like just parents in general when you're little and you have no money. Right. That's what they're supposed to do. All right.
Depends on what kind of household you grew up in, man.
Okay, fair enough.
Jill, I grew up in a loving...
Mama's boy, hold on. Oh!
Well, your board did a pretty cool trick there.
Yeah.
Mama
didn't
prepare me for this.
You could have grabbed the board, yeah. Your mama chill didn't
get you. I busted my nuts.
You busted your nut? That's gross.
Nuts.
No.
You don't use the phrase busted your nut and your mom together.
Yeah, that's disgusting.
No, it was a separate sentence, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
There was mama's boy.
I am so impressed right now.
This is broken. Okay, we've lost all our skill. We all suck this game. All
right. Okay, the two mamas.
Yourself, I just might pull this thing ahead.
Two mamas boys couldn't do it. Let's see if the independent man can.
All you have to do is land something, Nick.
Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna go this
just
way.
Just one simple olive.
Sandy on the spot. I'm gonna do what he did.
He gonna do what I done, okay?
He gonna not follow you.
That skateboard, you do that, trick off that ramp there, you do that.
All right, gentlemen, you ready to get your minds blown?
I feel like I just watched Duck Dynasty.
Ready to blow open.
Yes.
You got it.
Mind freak!
That wasn't even impressive.
How was that gonna blow my mind out?
Hey, you held the board. Like,
I mean, it's certainly blue.
Okay, I'm going back to the original technique where we approach from the side, and just not gonna screw it up this time.
That's how I do it in the bedroom. Approach from the side. Forward.
Oh, there you go.
Oh!
Oh! Wow! You almost didn't pull that off.
My mother would have gave me two cookies for that.
You shouldn't have gotten that.
Like nothing.
That was
impressive.
All right.
Go Glove, I need you to impress everyone else, okay? We're standing united in this front.
I got you, baby.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck. That's sucks.
Super sketch, bro.
Damn it. I always do Christair.
Yeah, why are you doing Christair?
It's the only trick I know how to do, I swear. I do it every fucking time. Okay. All right.
I do it before meals. I do it on Sunday mornings.
Bust your balls, baby girl. Bust them.
Damn it.
Oh, that was solid.
I thought you were saying to bless
his
balls.
I was trying to get up and grind, man.
No, I said to bust your
balls. Get up.
Get it up and then grind. That's sexual, dude.
Get on the seat.
Love grinding.
I like a sex machine.
Here we go.
No.
And Nanners with the 601 is going to try and improve upon that.
Grind it.
Wow.
What?
Seven. Mama Goldie's not proud at all.
No, Mama Goldie is upset.
She's upset, yeah.
She's profusely.
She raised a loser.
Oh, fuck off, chilled.
I thought we were friends until I was in first place.
Until you,
Now I've learned I can make better friends, like Diction. We can be first place. What? Oh, fuck.
That was tight. I'm gonna give you a tight.
You tried to do the basketball shot with the fucking skateboard.
That was the 10-ton hammer. I was hoping to bring it down, man.
Mm-hmm. All right, we'll see how that happens.
Well, yeah, remember, right, I like you. We're friends. Okay.
I'm gonna take the lead right here, chilled. You ready? Ready for this, chilled?
I deserve it too. I was a dick.
He's gonna do Christair.
Christ.
Christ faceplant.
The board didn't even agree with you. It smacked you in the end, dude.
That was terrible. You're going to do a Christ air? Shut up.
Enough.
All right. Are you really going to allow the Chill Chaos to come in first place on our first event?
I'm in last, dude. I just don't remember how to play.
Hey, look, I support you, Chill. I want you.
You know what's weird? I see.
Shit! Crashing the wall!
The wall.
That would have been like 2,000 fucking.
You know what's funny? I see the arrows. I've been playing so much Sonic Racing. I think they're boosters.
Oh my god!
They are.
Oh yeah, dude! I'm gonna hit the boost.
Right? I wonder why you went straight into the pole.
I'm like, oh, if I hit this, I'll get a little speed boost.
If you grind, it gives you your little. It gives you
some speed banners.
Here comes the victory train.
Hey, that sucked.
Wow.
Look. And I came in last.
Awkward. I don't even know. I don't even have a speech ready. Whee!
That you shouldn't even.
I should have failed that one.
We have player's choice.
Because thanks, we all forgot to rate accordingly.
Yeah.
That is true.
I never rate. I'm not very much of a raider.
Well, what are we doing now?
I raid sometimes, World of Warcraft style.
Now,
it's unprofessional.
We're going to do another challenge.
Yay, I'm grinding so hard right now. Oh.
Now I get a four.
Right. Is the same kind of spot battle?
No, it's domination.
Domination. Wait, is domination where you have to control the points, or is that no? It's spot battle. No, it's not spot battle. No.
We just did spot battle.
Hi, I'm Chill Chaos, and I'm stupid.
Hi, I'm Chill Chaos.
You may remember me from I'm Dumb.
And its sequel, I Didn't Get Any Smarter.
You may remember me from Mama's Boy 2.0.
And what
Mama's
is this?
Boy, or grandma's.
It's sequel Grandma's Boy.
Grandma's Moldy Cooch.
Come on!
Don't ever say that.
Why am I going?
You guys are gonna get doctor dominated.
Doctor dominated.
Dominated.
Check out my moves. You ready, Goldie?
Oh wow.
That's not even a spot.
What are you doing? Get back on your board.
I think you literally took the worst spot. These are not good spots to dominate at all. These suck, dude.
I owned it.
Yo, I got two spots, bro.
Yeah. Oh, what is this?
Come at me.
Stupid shit.
Nares, I'm taking this from you, okay?
I'm okay with that.
Ah, you jacked me.
Sketchy. God right. Damn it.
And Diction's entered the bad part of town.
What the fuck? He keeps kicking his board away. God damn it.
Maybe you should just try the whole glue your feet to it.
What the fuck was that, you shit?
I can't get shit. I'm terrible.
I feel like I can't skate. Oh, chill.
I can't.
I've lost my edge.
Whatever edge I had is gone, okay?
I didn't have an edge. That's what makes me special.
What the fuck am I doing?
Get on the thing.
I look like a dolphin on a board.
I just did a move worth 54 points that's less than an ollie, and it wasn't an ollie. Makes me feel
bad. Owning this spot.
I can't own anything.
How'd you pull a thousand? Gold Glove, shut up. You pulled a thousand move over there. And there's just took lead. I hate both of you.
God damn it.
I can't do anything. I'm like a fish on a board.
Yeah, I can't. Fuck this. Fuck this game. Fuck everything about it.
What? But we're the bros grinders. We have charisma.
None of these are. Oh my god.
Yeah, fuck you, Adam.
Stop taking what I love.
This is what happens when I try to play games after I've been moving for 2 days straight.
Yes. Yeah, make excuses.
I'm gonna own this spot, see?
Goldie, how do you pull Christ into your life again?
I don't know. How do you do this one?
God
this
damn it, you fat piece of shit! Fucking
your character's modeled after yourself, what the fuck?
He's fatter than me!
Don't be a dick to
be nice!
My real fat ass could do this shit.
Probably not for so much. You know what? I'm
stuck on the stairs.
I don't know what I'm capable of, Brennan. Don't you test me.
That's terrifying.
God, I think I'm stuck with one fucking point.
Oh, cool. Do an ollie!
I have no points.
Can't do anything. This is dumb.
Yeah,
this is the worst spot ever.
I do blame the spot. This is an awkward spot. I own something. Property is mine. I'm a landowner.
I'm just gonna cry over here.
Stay away from my
shit. This is 920. I could take this one. I could do 920. It's nothing. Yeah. Oh, it's a lot of points. Okay, never mind.
I just want to grind all the things.
Hey, Snares, how about you don't take that spot and let me take one of these? Oh, okay, Gold Glove Jack.
Sketchy.
Oh, that would have been cool if that was an actual spot I just ground.
You have six of them? What the fuck, Gold Glove?
I just ground.
I want to ground the things.
Grounded to the ground.
Oh, God.
That's right. I'll take the victory and the domination.
0 points? No!
Just me, or when somebody else hosts the game, I don't mean to be a sore loser, but it's like super laggy.
Excuse me?
Yeah, it's super
lag. I'm just
gonna be honest, like I was playing.
No, I don't believe you.
Playing 5 minutes before we played, and it was great. It was smooth. It was fluid. And now it's just dumb.
I just want to say I've never hosted the game ever. Maybe that's why I've lost every single time.
I think there's something to this.
I think Brennan's a cheater.
I think there's something to this.
No, this is fine. No, you
Let
guys
Let me host
definitely...
the game then. Let me host the game, Cheaty Doodle.
No. What is this bullshit?